एक्सरसाइज 10.1 प्रॉब्लम नंबर 5 एक्सरसाइज 10.1 प्रॉब्लम नंबर 5 फाइंड एन इनिशियल बेसिक फीजिबल सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्रॉब्लम यूजिंग नॉर्थ वेस्ट कॉर्नर रूल सो द ऑरिजिन्स आर गिवन थ्री ऑरिजिन्स आर गिवन O1 O2 O3 एंड फोर डेस्टिनेशन्स आर गिवन these are all the cost values supply values 19 37 34 demand values are 16 18 31 and 25 this is a transportation problem can be applying by northwest corner rule to compute the initial basic feasible solution first once again rewrite the problem 5 3 6 2 4 7 9 1 3 4 7 5 these are all the cost values supply 19 37 34 demand 16 18 31 and 25 so the supply first you concentrate the supply total is 90 demand total is 90 so both values are equal so in the northwest corner so in the generally we have to see the graph sheet the top one is a north one left side is a west northwest so we have to concentrate the northwest corner so in this cost value so this place is a northwest corner northwest corner so top left corner is a northwest corner so 5 the value 5 is northwest corner so we have to see the corresponding supply and the corresponding demand so 5 the corresponding supply is 19 demand is 16 so we have to see which one is minimum so 16 is a minimum so we have to allocate 16 completely in 5 we have cross out the corresponding column so 19 minus 16 is 3 so step 1 is over again go to next step so we have to already first column is cross out so we have to take the remaining values are 3 6 2 7 9 1 4 7 5 supply entries are 3 37 34 18 31 25 we have to add the supply as well as the demand so supply values are 3 37 34 is 74 and 18 31 25 is 74 74 by 74 supply and demand are equal again we have to concentrate the northwest corner for this cost 3 is a northwest corner so we have to see the corresponding supply and corresponding demand so 3 so corresponding supply is 3 demand is 18 so we have to see the take the minimum value 3 3 can be applying in the northwest corner 3 so 3 is fully allocated into 3 cross out the corresponding row so 18 minus 3 is 15 so first row is cancelled cross out so we have to take the remaining values so the remaining values are 791 475 supply values are 37 34 and demand values are 15 31 25 so we again once again we have to add supply is 71 demand is 71 so this is balanced okay balanced transportation problem again we have to see the once again see the northwest corner is 7 northwest corner is 7 corresponding supply is 37 demand is 15 so 15 is a minimum value 15 is allocated completely in northwest corner value 7 so we have to cross out the corresponding column so 37 minus 15 is 22 so the left out elements are 9 1 7 5 supply is 22 34 and demand values are 31 and 25. So 9, 1, 7, 5, 22, 34, 31, 25. So 22 plus 34 is 56. 31 plus 25 is 56. So this is the balanced transportation problem. Again, we have to concentrate the northwest corner. 9 is the northwest corner value. So corresponding supply is 22. Demand is 31. 22 is the minimum value. This can be fully allocated in northwest corner value 9. So we have to cross out the corresponding row. The remaining, so the 31 is demand. 31 minus 22 is 9. So for this row is cross out. So the remaining values are 7, 5, the supply value is 34, demand values are 9 and 25. In that situation, this supply value is 34, but demand values are two values. One is 9, another one is 25. So these two values are straight away allocate this cost value. So 9 can be straight away allocate in 7. So 25 is straight away allocate in 5. 9 plus 25 is 34. So this total is also 34. So we have to cross out all the entries. So the initial basic feasible solution is, first one is 5 into 16 plus 3 into 3 plus 7 into 15 plus 9 into 22 plus 7 into 9 plus 5 into 25. So the initial basic values are taken in 5 into 16 plus 3 into 3 plus 7 into 15, 9 into 22, 7 into 9 plus 5 into 25. So 80 plus 9 plus 105, 198 plus 63 plus 125 equal to 580. This is the initial basic feasible solution is applying by northwest corner rule. That's the problem. Again, next problem, problem number 7. Obtain an initial basic feasible solution the following transportation problem by using least cost method. The other method, least cost method. The problem, 3 origins are given. 3 destinations are given. Supplies are 25, 35, 40, 30, 25, 45. In the least cost method, once again you should write the problem. 985, 684, 769, 25, 35, 40 and 30, 25, 45. First, we have to see the entire cost value. In the entire cost value, we have to see the minimum cost value. So in the entire cost is 985, 684, 769. In this cost, 4 is a minimum cost. So we have to take this cost value 4. The corresponding supply is 35. Demand is 45. So we have to see the minimum value. So 35 is the minimum value. 35 is allocated completely in 4. We have to cross out the corresponding row. So 45 minus 35 is 10. Again, go to next step. So the next step, 985, 769, supply is 25, 40, demand is 30, 25, 10. So the supply total is 65, demand total is 65. So this is the balanced transportation problem. So in the cost values are, again this is the least cost method, we have to see the cost values are, once again see the cost values are 985, 769. So in this cost value, 5 is the minimum cost value. So we have to see the corresponding supply as well as the demand. So supply is 25, demand is 10. So demand is minimum. So we have to allocate 10 completely in 5. So we have to cross out the corresponding column. So 10 is already allocated. So 25 minus 10 is 15. So this column is cross out. So the left out values are 98, 76, demand is 30-25, supply is 15-40. 50 plus 40 55, 30 plus 25 55. So this is the balanced transportation problem. So 9876, four cost values are there. The four cost values, 6 is the minimum cost value, the corresponding value is 40, supply value is 40, demand value is 25. So 25 is the minimum cost value, so minimum demand value, so minimum demand value can be applying in minimum cost value 6. So we have to allocate 25 completely, we have cross out the corresponding column. So 25, so 40 minus 25 is 15. So this column is completely cross out. So the left out elements are 9, 7, 15, 15, 30. So 15 plus 50, 30. So this value is also 30. So this is the balanced transportation problem. So in that situation, demand is 30, but supply is, two supply values are there, so only two elements are there, so straight away allocate this values. So the first value, we have to allocate completely. So in this problem we have to take 15, straight away allocate 15, and in this result also straight away allocate 15. So 15 plus 50, 30. So this is also 30. So straight away allocate. So 9 into 15, 7 into 15, 15 plus 15, 30. So we have to cross out all the values. So the initial basic feasible solution is, first one is, the first value is 4 into 35. Second value is plus 5 into 10 plus 6 into 25 plus 9 into 15 plus 7 into 15. So the initial basic feasible solution is 4 into 35 plus 5 into 10 plus 6 into 25 plus 15 into 9 plus 15 into 7. So 140 plus 50 plus 150 plus 135 plus 105. The final answer is 580, hence the problem.